but I'm not afraid to die, because I know what's up there.
And we want to see justice served. And then locally, I want to thank our mayor.
Oh, it's nice to see some people change their mind. The head of the NFL said, yeah, maybe we was wrong. Football players, maybe they did have the right to peacefully protest. Well, don't apologize. Give Colin Kaepernick a job back. Until the law is upheld and people know they will go to jail, they're going to keep doing it because they're protected by wickedness in high places.
I leave with you one word, his final word, which was breathe.